Cool. I've had the ice cream in my lap so long, it's frozen my crotch.
Well, you better find some way to defrost it before you do permanent damage, you idiot.
Maybe not.
Moron.
Here.
Hey, wait a minute. You look great.
Thanks.
Nice dress, champagne. Hey, that's not just deodorant you're wearing. That's deodorant for women. What's going on?
Okay, Lewis. There's something I've been dying to tell you, but you can't tell Oswald because it would really make him jealous.
Kate, you don't have to say any more.
Lewis.
Shh. No words.
Lewis!
Harder. I've been a bad janitor.
Would you knock it off? It's not you. I think I'm in love with Drew.
What? Really? You and Drew? Okay, wait. Let me process this.
Drew telling someone how he felt about me all these years, and I just realized the perfect guy was right here all along. Well, what do you think? Do you think it'll work out, Drew and me?
Well, I hope so. If it doesn't, you're gonna lose the best friend you ever had. He's loved you all his life. This'll crush him. He might never recover. Oh, here he is. I'm gonna tell him the good news.